Welcome to this tutorial on the use of eRA Commons, to request a no-cost extension for, Agency for Healthcare Research and Quality, AHRQ, grants. The purpose of this recording, is to show how a signing official, SO, can access eRA Commons, to extend the final project end date, on AHRQ grants, that are under expanded authorities, for up to 12 months. This tutorial will demonstrate the standard process, that an AHRQ grantee will follow, to submit a one-time no-cost extension, in eRA Commons. In general, the following AHRQ grant activity codes, are eligible to be extended, under expanded authorities. The following AHRQ grant activity codes, are not eligible to be extended, under expanded authorities. Grantees may extend the final budget period of the project, when the following conditions are met. No additional funds are required from AHRQ. There will be no change in the originally proposed scope or objective of the project, but more time is needed to complete the research. The award is within 90 days, of the originally approved project period end date. Grantees, may not extend the final budget period of the project if funding has been fully expended, or will be fully expended by the original project period end date. If the project end date has been previously extended by AHRQ. Note that having funds remaining at the original project period end date is not, in and of itself, sufficient justification for an extension. It is expected that the duration of a no-cost extension will correlate with the amount of funds remaining. In extending the project end date of the grant, through the eRA Commons, the grantee agrees to update all required certifications, including human subjects, and animal welfare, in accordance with applicable regulations and policies. An interim progress report, and an interim FFR, reflecting programmatic progress and financial expenditures respectively, through the original project end date, will be required to be submitted to the AHRQ Grants Management Specialist, GMS, named on the most recent notice of award, NOA, no later than 90 days from the original project end date. Now let us look at how to notify AHRQ of a no-cost extension for an award that is under expanded authority. To access the no-cost extension, you must first log in to eRA Commons with signing official credentials. After logging in, click the Status menu option. Using the general search option, the signing official can search for a desired grant. On the status result, general search screen, select the extension link from the action column, for the appropriate grant. Note, that grant activity codes that are not under expanded authority, will not have an extension link. Clicking the extension link, will open the no-cost extension screen. On the form, select the number of months that you want to extend the grant, from the drop-down list. This selection will modify the date, in the text box labeled. This will extend the project to. A confirmation screen displays a message that reads. You selected to extend the project period of this grant for X number of months. Check the box to acknowledge the criteria of the extension, and then click the Confirm button, to complete the process. After a grant has been successfully extended, an email indicating the extended end date will be sent to the SO, and will be CC'd to the Principal Investigator, PI. The AHRQ GMS and Program Officer, PO, will also be included on the email. Please review the email for reporting requirements. Extending a project that is under expanded authority by up to 12 months is a one-time process. Any additional project period extension requires AHRQ prior approval. Please note that a request for a second no-cost extension can only be considered by AHRQ if the grantee can demonstrate that unusual circumstances occurred that prevented the project from being completed during the original extension period. An extension is considered a second extension, even if the first extension was less than 12 months long. There are a variety of resources available to assist you with no-cost extensions, should you need them. This concludes this tutorial on the use of ERA Commons to request a no-cost extension for AHRQ grants. Thank you for watching.